If we know how to hold the animal, it's going to be completely friendly with a human. But I get hurt long time ago with one of these. The animal almost throw, and I get cyanide in my mouth, and you do not feel the mouth, and the smell is so strong that it makes you get a very strong headache.